Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arms. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account, and it says please wait a few minutes before you try again. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this is only occurs from user side only, which means that if you try to log in your Instagram account by continuously, maybe this Instagram team will block your IP address for few minutes. So due to this IP address blocking, it shows this kind of error messages. And the same error is also occurs on Instagram desktop mode. So don't try to switch this Instagram mobile app to desktop mode. So anyway, how to fix this problem? So first of all, clear this Instagram app datas. And then install this VPN application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And also try to connect this VPN. And it starts to connecting, so be patient. So finally my VPN connection is made successfully. So I try to minimize this VPN application. And one more time, I try to access my Instagram mobile application. Because I check it and it asks for the login details, so you can complete these processes. So finally you can see now this time my Instagram account is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other login issues. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arms, and thanks for watching.